Come on.
Shit.
But by replacing muscle power with horse power, you can ride a Honda.
Because I love her.
All this for about $215, plus dealer's transportation and setup charges.
All right, guy.
You meet the nicest people on a Honda. Riding a Honda.
Bow, bow.
Ramona, please step back.
Oh, I think damn near all of you know what the fuck you're looking at this point. The Honda CBR1000RR. Or if you're in one of those non-Merca countries, the Honda Fireblade. Now, I don't think I'm telling you anything you don't know when I say that this bike is a staple with the younger thrill seekers across the gamut. Now, Honda's been making CBRs since 1992, and this was introduced in 2004 as the seventh generation of the series. But in 2006, they released this motherfucker, which is considered the eighth generation of the RR. And you fucking guessed it, they smeared a whole bunch of new bullshit on the bread that year.
And she said, "You're not the only one, but you're the best, Bradley."
Including, but not limited to,
new intake and exhaust port, higher flow, reduced chamber volume, higher compression ratio, revised cam timing, more intake valve, double springs for the intake valve, higher headline, larger rear sprocket, new exhaust system, chassis layout, revised rear suspension, new leakage ratios, new higher swing arm, and revised front
fairing design. And it looks as though they added two side subwoofers for super coolness cool factor cool. During the second year that this bike was on the assembly line, they already had the 2008 redesign on display at the Paris International Motorcycle Show. Now with the 08 model, they kept the cosmetics the way they were, but they took the fuel and compressed the holy fuck out of it and jacked the cubic centimeters up to 999 true, along with updating a lot of parts and hoses to reduce weight. New generations of these bastards keep coming out. I think they've earned their spot, don't you?
I got 50 bucks. Says you ain't got balls big enough to ride your sled through the front door.
Man, that's suicide.
Shut up, dildo.
And I barely pulled up with my hyena. I know tonight I'll be behind her. Don't fuck around.